Hi, just I'm going to introduce a small Gmail tips. How to schedule a mail in Gmail. We can schedule our emails to send at a later time. Scheduled emails may be sent a few minutes after the scheduled time. Our emails will be sent based on the time zone you schedule them in. These are the steps we have to follow while schedule the email to send. Now I'm going to do the demonstration how to do the scheduling things in the Gmail. Let's join with me. First, we have to open our Gmail. After opening this Gmail, at the top left, we may find the compose option to compose our mail. So now I'm going to click the compose. Once I click the composing pop-up menu comes now. There I am typing the two address. I'm giving my another mail ID, yagosuri@gmail.com. I'm giving the subject as a demo schedule. I'm giving as a subjects. After that, in down, I have to compose a mail like, hi sir, how are you? Just I'm giving here some demo. So just I am going to be scheduled this message. It may reach tomorrow 10:30 to the thiagosuri@gmail.com. That is my intentions. So for that, how we can do in the sense? After typing the mail ID, then subject, after composing the mail content, if you come down, there is a send option. Normally we are clicking the send option only, but for scheduling, near to the send, there is a small drop down option. Once you click the drop down options, there is a small icon may comes that is called schedule send. If you click the schedule send, automatically it comes it this kind of separate pop up menu. There we can send this morning, this afternoon, Monday morning. There's a default some kind of scheduling may comes. If you want to change the scheduling as you like, if you want to fix the schedule as you like, click the pick date and time. There for me, I want to fix 10 tomorrow 10 of so tomorrow 10 July the morning I may like to send 10:30. That message may just the mailbox of the thiagosuri@gmail.com. Therefore I'm scheduling. After scheduling, click schedule send. So once you click schedule send, automatically in the left corner you may get schedule send schedule for tomorrow 10:30 a.m. So that kind of notification may comes. So it means that we are scheduling the event or scheduling the mail to the respective people the particular time. Hopefully this Google tips is may be very useful for you. Thank you so much for watching up to now. Thank you. Jai Bharat.